This is how to use Hess's law to determine delta H of an unknown reaction. Our unknown reaction is given right here, and we don't know the delta H for that reaction, but we're given delta H's for three reactions right here. Okay, so we kind of have to turn one reaction into the other. Now, the first thing we might notice is that reaction number one has CH4 gas in it. And that's something we'd like to have. Except we need two of them, and we need them on the reactant side. So what I'm going to do is take reaction one, and I'm going to flip it and double it. So, to flip it, I changed the places of reactants and products, and of course doubling it involves taking all the coefficients and doubling them. So this first one is going to be 2 CH4 gas plus 4 O2 gas going to 4 H2O liquid plus 2 CO2 gas. Now, if I flip and double the reaction, that means I'm going to take a minus for the flipping and a 2 for the doubling times the original reaction enthalpy of 890. Alright, the next thing I would like is to have C2H6 on the product side. But I'm given a reaction where it's on the reactant side. Coefficient of 1 is fine. Okay, looks like I need to flip reaction 2, so I will write it backward. C2H6 gas plus 7/2 O2 gas, and on this side 3 H2O liquid plus 2 CO2 gas. Alright, I have flipped it, so I will take a minus 1 times the minus 54. The last reaction, I think, looks fine. I would like H2 gas on the product side, and it appears to be as it is. So I think I'll just rewrite it. H2O liquid going to H2 gas plus 1/2 O2 gas. And that one was just fine as is, so plus 142. Is just fine. Now, of course, when I add these together, I need to get the reaction right here in the box, as is for that one. So I hope the other things cancel out. Let's find out. Okay, I want two CH4s to make one of these and one of these, and everything else I hope cancels out. Well, let's take a look. We have four water liquids here and three and one here, so it looks like water cancels. Okay, that's good news. I would like two CO2s here to cancel out with two CO2s here. Oh, good, they're all gone. And last of all, I have four O2s here, and I have 3.5 plus 1/2. Ah, that does add up to 4, so those cancel as well. So I really did wind up with just two CH4 gases going to C2H6 gas plus H2 gas. That's all that's left. So now all I have to do is crank through the math and sum up my values. So I'm going to take, as my delta H, it's going to equal a minus 2 times 890. That was my first reaction that I doubled and flipped. Plus a minus 1 times a minus 54. That was my second reaction that I just flipped. Plus 142, which is a reaction I left alone. I put that all into my calculator, and it comes out minus 1,584 kilojoules per mole for that reaction as written. There, not so bad.